stand reasonably well. Light is on. Racing, perfect line, couldn't ask for a better start. Sculptured Arch is going to try and lead, and Redelver and Jetfighter are going to put pressure on him early. Gin Rhythm out to about fourth. Then Boardwalk Angel, followed by Sylvatica, Almuda Jazz, Wrecker by Dandy Andy, Kirkside and Petrero last. Settling down, Sculptured Arch is just in front of Jetfighter, a length and a half away. Gin Rhythm going up wide, Sylvatica. Then Boardwalk Angel and Redelver, a length and a half to Wrecker by Almuda Jazz. Followed by Kirkside, Dandy Andy and Petrero, last of all, and he's about 8 lengths off the lead. Sculptured Arch in front, the three-year-old led about a half length to Jetfighter, Sylvatica deep, a length away Redelver, who's also been wide. Then Gin Rhythm, Boardwalk Angel down on the fence, and they're starting to bunch up. Almuda Jazz next, and then Rickabite, Kirkside, Petrero, and Dandy Andy last of all as they run to the turn. 600 metres to go on the Lynn Lithgow Stakes, and Sculptured Arch is about a half to three quarters clear. Sylvatica second, Jetfighter third, coming at them now. Gin Rhythm out wider. Redelver needs a bit of luck, and they were followed, getting up on the inside by Rickabite, Boardwalk Angel, and Kirkside starting to join in from Almuda Jazz. Many chances, 300 metres to go. Gin Rhythm probably just got ahead in front. Sylvatica coming through, and look at Boardwalk Angel in the middle. Boardwalk Angel gets the gap in the middle, goes up the tackle, Gin Rhythm, and now Redelver comes at them, but Boardwalk Angel sprinted away, and she'll bolt the Lynn Lithgow in. Boardwalk Angel races away from Redelver and Petrero and wins by three. Boardwalk Angel first, Redelver second, Petrero third, then Gin Rhythm, Kirkside, Almuda.